crack-a-lacking party people. Good morning. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:41 a.m.
She already said she already wished me a good day already. I'm up. Going to work early. I'd empty my recycle garbage. It's full. I'm gonna turn off this light. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 54 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 60 degrees.
60. Jesus. Oh, God. No, it's nice, but that's scary at the same time. And we are in December. But hey, I'll take the cold on the well's not, you know. It's not snowing, I ain't gonna. 60? We're seasoning up some boneless chicken breast to stew later. It smells so good. I smell that jerk seasoning coming out. How you doing? I'm pissed off. So, remote day, working. All of a sudden, I start getting the spiral on everything. I'm like, what the fuck? You know, sometimes your Wi-Fi go, you got to go reset your boxes, blah, 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 blah. I go and check. The boxes are fine. Green lights, blah, blah, blah. I still reset them. All right, cool. Came to the Wi-Fi, what you call this thing? The modem. The stuff was white. I was like, okay, why the fuck is shit ain't working? So, reset it from the back. When it reset, then the globe turned red. I'm like, son of a bitch. Went back, checked. The boxes are still green. I'm like, what the fuck? I come back, reset the box again. Red glow. I was like, I know my bill is paid. So I called them. There's an outage in the area. You know when the outage is going to be ready? Fixed? Supposedly by 8 p.m. tonight. So I'm like, oh, so we're going to be, you know, people that work remote, we're going to be reimbursed for this day? Crack-a-lackin' party people. 7:48. I was up early. I'm a morning person. I just get it going. Just finished cleaning some garbage. I did the side of the house yesterday. I see a 7-Up or a Sprite bottle over there. That shit stay right there. Clean up the front. Like, they still haven't picked up the leaves. Like, what the fart? They said it was, oh, 18th, that's tomorrow. Whatever, it's just too fucking long, yo. And then, so we got mad bags over there. You see it? Over there. Over there. So, does it go back to autofocus? How do I cancel that? Oh, I just click on the cancel. Still learning the camera. Oh, I just clicked on the cancel. Oh, okay. And then people just coming in and just dropping loose garbage on there. So I had to pick, like, what the fuck? Anyway, today's the office Christmas party. What's this, an invoice or what? Blah, blah, blah. I'm a little, woo-hoo. Yo, when I say that, yo, put it down in the comments when I say that, what y'all think I'm talking about. When I say I'm a little, ah! Shit.
Yeah. This is aimless love, sailing alone around my room until my day is done. Can you find the beauty in the small things? This is aimless love, sailing alone around my room until my day is done. Can you find the beauty in the small things? My salt shaker sings in sweet staccato rhythms. When light enters the room,
hungry,
it dances just for me.
I just bought my yogurts because, I mean, it's a party today. I think they're starting at 12, so, but I can't wait till then, you know. I mean, I drank water. Start your morning off with water. Get your body going. But I'm like, yeah, I got the munchies. I did a review this morning. Like, son! Does it pick up? We twinning. Say hey. They know you're ready.
What up, party people? Why are you driving the wrong way? Stupid. I am now sober.
Christmas staff party was fire. I had a good time. Yeah, shut up. You follow me on Instagram, you would have seen the food, some pictures with my, you know, some, you know. If you ain't found me Instagram yet, shut up. If you ain't found me Instagram, it's down below. Follow me as I follow Christ. Home, sweet home. Time to go wash off the party and get the weekend started. Harder. Okay, that light's in the back, whatever. My YouTube sisters, I appreciate y'all. I already said thank you to you. Leah, if you ain't following her yet, in the description. I got a Christmas gift. Yeah, I know I ain't waiting until the holiday time, so yeah, I opened up my Christmas gift. Beautiful card written up for me. I read that already. I'm gonna keep them lips popping, son. And girl, I haven't been to Subway. The last time you see me go to Subway on here, that's when I went to Subway. And I believe it was, I didn't like it. It's my usual one. I didn't like that my sandwich wasn't pleasing. So I'm gonna be using this. I'm going to a different one. I ain't gonna waste my coins. Yeah. Anyway, guys. Yeah, I hate that when you have a light on and the glitter. Yeah. I'm gonna go have a shower. I may cut my hair this weekend. I don't know. Let's let it go. Whatever. What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. I'm officially up. I've been in the bed for a minute. Oh, sorry. Catching up on YouTube subscriptions. It's like I always say, you miss a day, girl, you miss 2 days, it's like you miss a whole lot of content. So just trying to catch up and blah blah blah. What I wish they would do on YouTube, like after you watch something, yeah, you see the red line underneath it, but I wish it would just clear from your subscriptions. I go, like, before I watch stuff, I go through. Like, even though I'm subscribed to some people, there's some things I'm not going to watch of someone. Like, if it's something that I don't do, like, how can I say? Like, I'm into, like, say I watch someone that vlogs, and they do makeup and stuff. I ain't watching that because I don't wear makeup. I will swipe through the whole video, make it complete, click the thumbs up, and go. But, yeah. But, like, so I have to go through my whole subscription feed and look at stuff that I know I'm not going to watch by. I may, again, watch that person, but not everything of them is of interest to me. So I go through all that, clear the ones I'm not going to watch. Then I start watching my phone is already out here. Then I watch the ones that I am interested in. Yeah, I'm just clearing my dish drainer.
I want to. Check me out, like, hey, every time I look out, I'm on my lookout.
Hey, watching. Where's the remote? Ghost Lab on Netflix. About to run out in the street real quick. It's raining, but I'm like, whoa, whoa. I need to. Oh God, excuse me. Put on my raincoat. I need to get bulbs. I'm gonna go to the bank.
No ceilings, I've been praying, but I ain't saying that I ain't stressing. I ain't moping, cause I'm just hoping I learned my lesson. I need G's for all my G's, so could you please try? Off your knees and on your P's, don't let your dreams die. I plant my seed to fill your need, to get your brain food. If you like me,
they still ain't pick up these damn leaves. They're supposed to pick it up today. And if they were in black bags, they would pick them up. This is up to hell. Recycling and garbage is a farce. Because if you put anything in black bags, they will pick them up. Because if the leaves were in black bags, they would have picked them up with the other garbage. Knowing that there's leaves in there, so like,
to. Check me out, like, hey, every time I look out, I'm on my lookout, cause tripping, no, I ain't hoping, no sense in voting. Politicians, all of that hating, don't be creating. Food in my kitchen, all of that talking without no walking. Can't help my vision when I step out and put my neck out. They try to play me so I don't go out without my blowout. Brought that 380, all of my brothers pray for their mothers, cause I can't tame them, got no answer. Can't kill their cancer, how can you blame them? I was hoping I could be open with all my feelings, but now I take that bucket without no ceilings. I've been praying, but I ain't saying that I ain't stressing. I ain't moping, cause I'm just hoping.
In and out of the bank real quick. It's weird. I'm like, it's serious. What, 1 o'clock? Like, the bank is open, but it seems like they it's like they locked the door, like, cause it was the people were standing to count money, and then she opened up. I'm like, isn't the bank open? She says, yeah, but then she locked the door, so I guess they just let in. So I can't tell the last time I've been to a teller. We went to this discount store, get these bulbs, and head back inside. Ugh. This vlog. It is 2:05, Saturday, December the 18th, and they still have not picked up the leaves. But anyway, guys, y'all are amazing members of this channel. You are amazing, cast crew. Until the next one, y'all be good to yourselves and each other.